Facial days may soon be over for good. From its mandatory usage in enclosed areas like malls, Metro Manila mayors want to do away with face shields anywhere, except in critical areas like hospitals and public transportation. This as vaccination rate is high and COVID cases decline.
Hindi rin naman biro ang gastos ng face shield. Tatapo mo yan pagkagamit mo eh. Pagkasunduan na lang ng Metro Manila mayors na talagang tanggalin na ito dahil meron ka namang protection, may mask ka naman eh. It's just an added one. Make it just a personal choice.
That position, though, has yet to get IATF approval. But one NCR mayor already went a step further, scrapping the mandatory requirement on Monday via an executive order.
I am calling all establishment, malls, and business establishment, the directors and the enforcement unit are already informed. Please help us inform everyone to cooperate.
But the palace said Manila's EO is null and void. Never mind that Iloilo City had already done the same last November 4 and Davao City on November 2.
Null and void po siya for being in violation of an existing executive policy decreed by the president himself, no, in the exercise of police powers.
But Manila Mayor Isko Moreno told the palace that he won't take back his order.
As far as the local government code is concerned, it is within the power of the local chief executive under Section 16, the General Welfare Clause. His opinion is as good as mine.
Manila residents are more than okay with the new directive.
Pero kung hindi na talaga nila kailangan, katulad ng mga mall, hindi na kailangan ng face shield, talagang hindi na kami magtitinda. Ibibigay ko na lang ng libre. Kasi napagkakitaan ko na rin naman na yan.
Puzzle naman to, hindi naman ginagamit, lagi naman nakalagay sa ulo.
Pabor para ano po, kasi ako katulad sa akin na ano, may hika. Hindi po kasi ako makahinga, kaya pabor po sa akin.
But the health department is appealing to mayors, wait first for official policy.
We urge all local governments to just hold their executive orders or their issuances so that we can all be uniform in our implementation.
The IATF will discuss the matter on Thursday. Until then, it urges the public to keep wearing face shields. Shaila Francisco, We Are One News.